Class, I am your English teacher here, and today I am going to teach you English 2, chapter number 1, Charlie's birthday gift, and this is the third and the last part of my video. Children, in my previous video, we have studied how Charlie got the 50 pence and he thought to buy food from that money as he was very hungry. Now see what happens when he enters the shop. Charlie entered the shop. One Wonka's, Whipple Scrumptious, Fudge Mellow Delight, he said, remembering how much he had loved the one he had on his birthday. Now here Charlie enters the store and asks for a Wonka Whipple Chocolate bar, the same bar he had eaten on his birthday. The man behind the counter handed it to Charlie. Charlie grabbed it and quickly tore off the wrapper and took an enormous bite. Then he took another and another, and oh, the joy of being able to cram large pieces of something sweet and solid into one's mouth. So the shopkeeper places that chocolate on the counter and Charlie scarfs it down, savoring the joy of filling his mouth with the sweet chocolatey bite. He enjoyed every bite of the chocolate. You look like you wanted that one, Sonny, the shopkeeper said pleasantly. Charlie nodded, his mouth bulging with chocolate. The shopkeeper put Charlie's change on the counter. Take it easily, he said. It will give you a tummy ache if you swallow it like that without chewing. Now, what the shopkeeper is telling here, Charlie. Or the shopkeeper remarks that Charlie really seemed to have wanted that bar. Charlie nodded, his mouth bulging with chocolate. With the closed mouth that was filled with chocolate, Charlie nodded his head, means he said yes, without moving his lip or without moving his mouth. The shopkeeper put Charlie's change on the counter. Take it easy, he said. It will give you a tummy ache if you swallow it like that without chewing. Now, while putting Charlie's change on the counter, the shopkeeper advised Charlie not to overfill his mouth with the chocolate. Instead, he asked Charlie not to swallow but to chew the chocolate properly in order to avoid stomach ache. In less than half a minute, the whole chocolate had disappeared down his throat, means he had swallowed the chocolate within few seconds. He was quite out of breath, but he felt marvelously, extraordinarily happy, means he was now very, very happy. Why he was happy? Because he has eaten that delighted, delicious chocolate. He reached out a hand to take the change, then he paused. The coins were all 5 penny pieces. There were 9 of them altogether. Surely it wouldn't matter if he had spent just one more. Now, very quickly he had swallowed the whole chocolate. Now Charlie continues inhaling the chocolate bar, and as he liked it, so he enjoyed the eating of that chocolate. And then looking at the 9 dimes which he has, the money he has before him, Charlie decided to that he could now he could spend one more for the chocolate bar. I think, he said quietly, I will have just one more of those chocolate bars, the same kind as before, please. Now Charlie quietly asked the shopkeeper to give him one more chocolate which he has already eaten. Why not? The shopkeeper said, taking another Whipple Scrumptious Fudge Mellow Delight from the shelf. He laid it on the counter. Now the storekeeper takes down another bar of the chocolate and hand it over to Charlie. Charlie picked it up and tore off the wrapper, and suddenly from underneath the wrapper there came a brilliant flash of gold, which is a total miracle. Now Charlie picked up the chocolate and unwraps it and sees a flash of gold. That was the fifth golden ticket which he had got. Charlie's heart stood still. Now he was dumbstruck. He was quite shocked. "It's a golden ticket," screamed the shopkeeper, leaping about a foot in the air. Now the shopkeeper also notices, and he notices too and yells that Charlie has found the last golden ticket. Further, what he says, "You have got a golden ticket. You have found the last golden ticket. Hey, would you believe it? Come and look at this, everybody. The kids found Wonka's last golden ticket. There it is. It's right here in his hand." Further, he quickly gathers the crowd around Charlie, shouting that the kid has found the Wonka's last golden ticket. And you people see, and he addressing the people that, "Come on, you people see how he is holding it in his hands." So children, what we see, the miracle at last, that Charlie got the golden ticket inside the chocolate bar. Ultimately, he is quite happy now after getting the golden ticket. So with this children, I have ended with the first chapter, and its word meanings, RTCs and question answers, I will send you on WhatsApp, which you will do it in your fair notebooks. Thank you.